Are there married folks out there tonight? Married folks. I love it. Okay, this is for you guys. You tell me I'm wrong, but I know I'm right. You say no fucking way, but I insist that I'm right. So I pull out my phone and I look it up. I right away see I was wrong, but I pretend I can't find the answer. So I fake like I'm still looking, and you say, so who's right? I say my phone sucks and blame AT&T reception. Then you start to look it up, so I just grab your phone and drop it into a glass of iced tea.
I am a grown man, pissing in the shower in my house. Yes, I am a grown man, pissing in the shower in my house. I have no respect for my family. My kids will take a bath in there today. I know I should go to the toilet, but the toilet is too far. The toilet is too far away. Yeah. I said the toilet is too far. The toilet is too far. Once when I was drunk, I took a piss in the kitchen sink. But I prefer the shower. My wife's loofah is starting to stink. When my kids go to school in the morning, they smell like they're soaking in piss. Sometimes before I shower, I eat some asparagus. I am an animal. I am the destroyer. They caught me pissing in my neighbor's pool. And now I have to get a lawyer. It was worth it.
Kids only got one line in a play. My kids only got one line in a play. My kids only got one line in a play. My kids only got one line in a play. And yet the fact is, we still gotta practice every day. Oh no, my kids only got one line in a play. My kids only got one line in a play. The dumb teacher gave the big thoughts away. I know my kids will live one line in a play. It's in the first 5 minutes, but my wife says we still gotta stay the whole way. Fuck no, my kids only got one line in a play. As soon as my wife looks the other way, I phone in a bomb scare and I call it a day. They know my kids only got one line in a play, and she got it wrong. Feels so good. Kiss your body. Come on, let's get naughty. Now we're in the groove. Walking so hard, a bit is starting to move, yeah. I'm gonna show you how. Nothing in the world's gonna stop us now. So let's both ignore that crazy pussy fart. You're giving me a strange look in the mirror as I brush my teeth. I don't know what I could have done wrong, cause I literally just woke up. Maybe you had a dream that I cheated on you. Or you remember something mean I said like 2 fucking years ago. All I know is that all day long it's gonna be weird.
Eggshells.
Why the hell is she walking past me without talking?
Eggshells.
I told her her hair looked good and that somehow made things worse.
Eggshells.
When she picks up the phone, she uses a nice voice, but when she hangs up, it's back to fucking monotone.
Eggshells.
I see her reading a book in the kitchen, but she hasn't turned a page in 45 fucking minutes.
Eggshells.
Then I realize I said yesterday I'd start going on walks with her. but I didn't say it with enough enthusiasm.